Hey you guys, so I'm at Dollar Tree to look for mattress pads or covers for my son's bed. They won't take it without me covering the mattress, so I came to Dollar Tree and to get those. So I found this essentially ageless blush, you guys. They have this at the Dollar Tree here. So this is, medium deep here. Oh, here's medium deep. And then I'll put this back. Hibiscus here. And then dahlia. So these are blushes. So this, Eddie, pick those for me please. Thank you. So this is a blush, you guys, and this is a pressed powder with hydroalic acid and vitamin C. So this is a pressed powder right here. So, Dahlia there. Okay. So, let's put it back. And then let me see this. Hibiscus here. Okay. So this is the medium deep powder. So, put it here because that's where it belongs. So here is the medium deep pressed powder, and then they have the light medium. It's all the way back here. This is the light medium, and yeah, that's all they have there. And then light medium also here, and then medium deep. So this is the same. This is a blush. This is a pressed powder. So medium deep. Let's put this back here, and then put this here. All right, you guys, so another thing that I found here as well is the Essentially Ageless Foundation. So they have it in a medium deep here, as you see. And then they have it at the light medium. Yeah. So this is light medium here. And then they have this in medium deep. But this is in a different tube than this one, as you can see. And then light deep. So this is a concealer and this is a foundation, you guys. Let me know down below if you want me to try it to see medium deep. It won't hurt. They're only $1.25. And this is by, PB Pure. Here, Essential. I went through this brand before, so you know what? Let's do it and see. Okay. So I'm gonna pick one of these up, and then the medium the medium deep concealer to see how's that's going to work for us. All right, so you guys, they have some lashes here, really really cute. Here, you guys know these. So they got cuticle oil here. And then this is your toe on the go, all in one. So they had these. This is new here. This is nail polish applicator. Okay. So I don't know how this works, but it looks like you put the the brush part and then you squeeze it. I don't know, but I showed you guys this one before. What else is new? This NYC is new nail polish. You got a couple of them here. Yeah, they have the Coyote or Cody one. They have all of these. NYC. Yes. The rest of them are old. Nothing really that much besides that brand that I showed you. So I would definitely, I did get the foundation and the blush plus the concealer of the other kind. So we all have seen these. Nothing much at the dollar store. So all right you guys, this is just a quick what's the name, I wanted to put my lashes on with this curlers that they say do work. I'm not sure, but I don't know. That's another story. All right, you guys, so that is it. You know, nothing. These lip oils are calling me, but I'm not. Look at these. Essential Ageless hydrating lipstick as well. I almost missed it. Yeah. So it comes in blush rose. Yeah, all blush rose there. A pink lilac lily. Pink lily. So yeah, pink lily up there as well. Yeah, so, all right, you guys, I'll see ya. Bye. Okay, you guys, so I am back home now with the stuff that I got from Dollar Tree. You guys, so that was just a short video, but yeah, it wasn't anything to stay there longer than usual to show you guys. So, yeah. So I picked up some LED light bulbs for my kitchen. I pick up the daylight one, the white one, so that when I'm filming, I do not need any, you know, yellow lights or soft white bulb. So I pick these two up. And of course, my son picked up his favorite jello. And he also picked up this LED disco light here, and I picked up some batteries, you guys, so definitely. So let me put this on and show y'all how it actually looks with the let's see, you know, if this worth my $1.25, y'all. Ooh, wait a minute now. I spoke too soon. Wait a minute now. Hey, disco lights, y'all. Yes. So this takes, yeah, three of the AA batteries here, which I purchased. As you can see, it worked. Okay, so that's that. So we're gonna leave that while they're doing its own thing. Okay, so I passed through Dollar General because I was looking for the mattress covers and things like that. So I only picked up this reusable wipes for my kitchen. These are rags that I actually picked up. Really nice. So they look like these. To wash my dishes, very nice and stretchy. You can use this for cleaning as well, you know, you can do multiple, you know. So you get 2, 4, 6, 8 out of these in here for a dollar from Dollar General, not from Dollar Tree, so that's a good buy. And I also picked up this phone case. It says fits, you know, 13 Pro Max. It looks like this. All right, so I wasn't too sure if I was gonna find the mattress pads or not, so I purchased this, you know, drop cloth here for the mattress, because they will not pick the mattress up without you covering up. I'm not sure if it's for bed bugs or whatsoever their reasons are, which is valid. I don't have no problem with it. So yeah, so that's why I didn't want, if I can find it, I'm just gonna use these, because my trash bags are not gonna be, you know, big enough to actually put around. So this would have been a second choice of mine. I might use this as well, I'm not too sure, but I will show you on a different video for my son's bed that I ordered from Amazon. I, you know, 2023, we're not doing that, you know, to go to IKEA, buy mattresses and load them up, put storage fees. Amazon is free delivery, baby. So we just gonna eliminate all of that. So the bed is gonna be delivered next, you know, tomorrow. So I'm trying to do everything the day before, so when they come, boom, 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 boom. So the trash people are not here yet. So if my son gets up before they do, we just roll it and just send it outside, and that will be it. So Dollar Tree do have this drop cloth for $1.25, okay? So that's that. And basically, you guys, like I said, I don't know if maybe some people might want me to do a video. I think I'll do a video of Dollar Tree, how big they are. Oh my God, they're outside, so I cannot. So next time. So yeah. So okay. All right. Wait. I have to go. I'll come back, okay. Okay, you guys, so I am back. I talked to the trash people about the mattresses. I missed it today. Today's Thursday, so they only pick up mattresses only on Thursdays, but it's okay. You know, I'll just wrap it and put it in the bag in the safer area so that it will be. Sometimes they take it before that, sometimes they don't, so. All right, so. Now I pick up this PB Pure Essentially Ageless Hydrating Serum Concealer from Dollar Tree. So the video that will come before this one, I showed you this. So I picked up this, and this is in the medium deep. We'll see. And I also picked up the pressed powder in a medium deep as well. And I picked up the blush, okay, and Dahlia, and then the foundation, you guys, in the medium deep as well, okay, so that's what I did. And then the rest of it is the mattress covers here, stuff like that, so don't mind those over there. They just yeah, so I will do open box on these, because some people might want to know and stuff like that how big it is, because I picked up two covers basically, which is a full, which is my son's bed, and then I picked up a queen size bed, which is our bed. So just in case, I know 2023 we about to change those beds, you know. Yeah, so I picked it up, and like I said, I'll do a different video on that one. So yes, you guys, so that is it, y'all. That is it. Look at this. Don't mind my camera bombers over there, you know, so let me do that. So you guys, all right, I'll see you guys on my next one. Bye, you guys. I did my hair. My hair? If you don't see their video, you should see their video before this one. Yeah, so bye.